My dad said we should blow some things up.
It looks about three quarters. What's this?
So, he ran into the house. He grabbed a potato.
I mean, about a three quarter.
And a power drill.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is it?
There's some firecrackers and a potato.
It's a russet potato. It's not an Idaho potato.
It's not some bitch ass potato.
This is not a household potato, and I would not recommend this for anybody to try at home. But it's tiny. I can't even see it.
Okay. Potato bomb.
Well, now, for you people at home, we want to make sure that you're using a russet potato. That's our preferred potato of choice.
It's got to be rustic.
It's got to be russet. And it should be harvested in the month of December, between 6 to 12 inches of snow. Now, a lot of people will drink tequila when they're doing this, but...
You got to do it before you do it.
What's that?
You have to drink it before you do it.
Before or after, either way.
See, now, if we had a zucchini, we could really...
if you know what I'm saying.
It's just science.
Okay, I just wanted to tell you, when we took over Iraq... it was not by the potato, okay? We use a different vegetable.
That's what you need.
Oh my god!
Look at this. This is a masterpiece.
This is. If we had to do this every night, we'd be like 5 minutes to get this done. Yeah, push them right in.
That's a good point. Is that potato leaking?
It is.
Starches. Leaking potato juice.
The starches are what makes the explosion have a volume of exponential capacity.
$4 for the low cover charge.
Oh my god!
What?
That's like a whole new level.
That's a good spot.
Hold on, let's observe this.
Let's try and twist a few together.
All right. Yeah. No, it's gonna be good.
Yeah, all right. Let's go for the middle, shall we?
Go for the middle.
Yeah.
We explode and they hang.
We need gas.
Oh.
We need like hair gel or something.
I don't feel good about this at all. Oh, I'm out here.
Okay,
don't worry, he's an explosionist.
Don't worry, I've done this before.
Oh, that's a good idea. Wait, yeah.
That's it.
Yep. Woo! Got me!
I got smoked in the ear with a potato.
You can hold that.
About to build a banana bomb.
Oh,
you got the ingredients for the banana bomb. You got a potato and a banana there, it would appear.
First of all, you have to start off with an empty bottle of
Tepron. You need some of that.
And I can say that backwards, too. Patron.
Oh, you speak Spanish?
What's that?
Yeah, you speak Spanish.
Speak three different languages.
That's crazy.
Most people in the world can't understand them.
Now. Ah! I got smoked by a banana!
Ready?
Explosion expert, explosionist, Corey Jonkus, potato bomb, part two.
Oh, is there an alarm?
Pow! Oh, did you see that? Did you get it? Did you?
Bastard. Hey, what's going on, guys? What are you doing with that? Well, you probably shouldn't play with those things. Don't do that!
I got this.
All right, go.
There's no vegetables here. So picture all those firecrackers, but wrapped around.
And you can set them all off in one.
All once. I went out in the parking lot. I was so happy to have them.
They're still like...
This motherfucker's gambit.
Hello!